Welcome top news today.
The BJP spokesman's remarks came after Trump said Pakistan had given US nothing but lies and deceit. New Delhi, the BJP today claimed that US President Donald Trump's tough message to Pakistan was a result of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's diplomacy, and also took a dig at the Congress. Congrats supporters for calling terrorist and bluff, signaling resolve to end PAC's deceit. Dear Rahul, here are results of diplomacy of PM at Narendra Modi ji. Will you see PAC drama instead of targeting Indian army? Are you rushing us to hug and console PAC over the snub? Sick BJP spokesperson GVL Narasimha Rao said in a tweet. His remarks came after President Trump said Pakistan had given the US nothing but lies and deceit, and that it had provided a safe haven to terrorists. The United States has foolishly given Pakistan more than $33 billion in aid over the last 15 years, and they have given us nothing but lies, deceit, thinking of our leaders as fools. They give safe haven to the terrorists we hunt in Afghanistan, with little help. No more, the US president said in a strongly worded tweet. This story has not been edited by NDTV staff and is auto-generated from a syndicated feed.